telling the story of my father's life, it's impossible to separate fact from the fiction, the man from the myth. The best I can do is to tell it the way he told me.
If there was one thing you can say about it, boom, boom,
was that I was intended for larger things. I was the biggest thing Ashton had ever seen.
From the imagination of director Tim Burton.
Most men, they'll tell you a story straight through. It won't be complicated, but it won't be interesting either.
Did you ever think that maybe you're not too big?
But maybe this town is just too small?
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops. And that's true. Your mother was never supposed to marry me. She was engaged to somebody else.
Forget it, kid. Don't waste your time. She's out of your league.
You don't even know me.
Sure I do. You were hot stuff back in Hickville.
Edward Blue!
But here in the real world, you got squat.
Now, I may not have much, but I have more determination than any man you're ever likely to meet.
Sandra Templeton, I love you and I will marry you!
I was drying out.
Dad, I have no idea who you are.
What do you want, Will? Who do you want me to be?
Just yourself. Just show me who you are for once.
Discover an adventure as big as life itself.
In telling the story of my father's life,
Bravo Company, go!
Doesn't always make sense. But that's what kind of story this is.